an idea. That's where it all begins. The groundbreaking scientific discoveries that may one day lead to new treatments for cancer and diseases like Parkinson's all begin with an idea in the mind of a scientist. But no matter how groundbreaking an idea is, it still has to be tested in a lab. And that process requires resources and funding. And that's exactly the point where philanthropy can play an important role. Because for a relatively small amount of money, donors can provide scientists with the resources needed to take their ideas into the lab, where they can quickly test them, adjust if necessary, and collect important data. When the time is right and there is enough data to validate their ideas, scientists can use this information to pursue large-scale funding from sources like the National Institutes of Health. This funding can catapult an idea from the initial stages in the lab into a bigger research effort that may one day lead to the development of new treatments and clinical trials that directly benefit patients. So when you become a Van Andel Institute donor, it's your donation, no matter what size, that has the potential to take an idea from the mind of a scientist to a place where it can have a lasting and profound impact on human health. To learn more about how your donation can make a difference, visit us at vai.org.